Hi.
I'm interrupting. Sorry, I didn't realize. Okay, you know, I am gonna murder Ethan.
Hey, Johnny. Sorry about all the confusion here.
Yeah, no, come in, please.
You just give me a minute. I'll have it all sorted out. Listen, mate, I was hoping that I could use your place to spend some time with Maya tonight.
What's wrong with your place?
Have you seen my place? It's not exactly the kind of place to make a good impression in. Did you get my message?
Yeah, if you would have checked your messages, you would have gotten my message saying that this place is being used tonight, as you can see.
Olivia, I am so sorry. We will be out of your hair in just a minute. You've got absolutely nothing to apologize for. You know, I should have known this invitation was bogus. Remember, a couple months ago, Ethan tried to pass this penthouse off as his own?
Well, you gotta give the guy points for creativity, right?
Or kick him in the head for being a pathological liar.
It's not like we had any big plans for the evening. We were just gonna stay here and watch a movie, which is empty. You know what? I left the DVD back at my house.
Laden.
So, I did. It's back at my house. Why don't we head back to my place and we'll watch it there, okay?
Well, you owe me.
Come on. You guys have fun.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out that door.
Well, because you'll have so much more fun if you stay.
So you kicked Johnny out of his own penthouse, and now you just help yourself to his wine.
Yeah, I mean, Johnny and I are mates. And I'm sure I let him do the same. Probably.
I have never met anyone quite like you. You live life on your own terms. You take each day as it comes without worrying about what's gonna happen or what people think.
That's not true.
I meant that as a compliment. No, I'm seriously, you don't stress the small stuff and you don't really take things too seriously.
Again, not true.
Okay. Name one thing that's really important to you.
Well, there's certainly one thing that springs to mind.
Okay, forget about that just for a moment. Pretend I don't exist. What's one thing that truly matters to you? Matters just as much tomorrow as a week from now, a year from now?
Well, there is one thing, the last thing I expected, my family.
That surprises me.
Why?
I don't know. You don't really seem like a guy that's tied down to family.
Well, that's just it. I'm not tied down. You know, there's no pressure at all. In fact, my whole family is people who do what they want to do. But I know that if I'm ever in a jam, then the Spencers will have my back, you know, and that's something I've never had before.
I envy you.
Why? You got a pretty big family of your own.
Yeah, I do, but for me, family is a standard I have to measure up to. But for you, it's just something you can enjoy being a part of.
You know, I think I'm gonna have to teach you some lessons on how to enjoy